My name is Nick Cunningham. I am one of the pastors at Gingersburg Church. Let's see, I've been married to my wife Lindsay for 5 years. We have two kids. Rowan, he is 2.5, and then our daughter Gwen is 10 months old.
You've been hiding now for so long. I never understand why.
I've been crossfitting for maybe just around 1.5 years. Not as consistently as I'd like, but on and off again for about 1.5 years. I love CrossFit because I feel like for someone like me who grew up doing a lot of the meathead stuff, the strength training, I still want to get stronger, but I know it's more important for me to get fit. I mean, in the past, I feel like I always had to choose one or the other, you know, either try to get really strong or try and get fit. There wasn't anything that I felt like blended the two, but nothing does that better than CrossFit.
Come on back to me.
I found my way to the practice mainly through Josh and Chastity. They're part of the church where I serve. Just incredible people. And what I love is just the fact that I feel like that place isn't just about working out. It's about people. You know, I feel like people come in there all the time, get their lives changed. And that's what I want to be about. I feel like that's what we're all called to do. And they invited me to come over and check it out. And I'm in love with not only the workouts, but also just the people there, the strong sense of family. Something that most people don't know about Nick Cunningham is that I have a ridiculous imagination. I mean, it's unreal. Like, I was telling someone the other day about how sometimes I'll be in the middle of a meeting and I'll be getting a little bored, and I'll start imagining what it'd be like to be like a miniature Spider-Man in that room, and just what he could do, you know? So I'll be like looking around, watching him swing from bookshelf to bookshelf or whatever. My imagination is just ridiculous.
Come on back to me.
Say no to sugar. Don't eat it. It's bad for you. Just say no.
We'll get you.